The cocktail party problem aims at isolating any source of interest within a complex acoustic scene. The human auditory system has the brilliant ability to achieve this almost effortlessly, even in the most acoustically challenging environments. For example, in cocktail parties, where many streams could be interfering with the source of interest. Reproducing this ability in machines has been the subject of decades of research, with many studies taking a stab at various slices of the problem. In this work, we bite into a smaller chunk of the cocktail party problem by proposing to separate mixtures, for example soundtracks, into the three broad categories of speech, music, and sound effects. We call this problem the cocktail fork problem. The separation of these three streams can lead to various ensuing tasks, such as source remixing, automatic caption generation of speech and non-speech sounds, or speech transcriptions. In this video, we focus on the former use case and present practical examples of the cocktail fork problem applied to real-world soundtracks, such as found in movies, TV shows, and commercials. In these examples, we interpolate between various mixing configurations by dynamically adjusting the volume of each of the sources independently.
What the hell is that?
Everyone's got a gimmick now.
You have a metal arm? That is awesome, dude. You have the right to remain silent.
Oh, God.
Hey, buddy, I think you lost this.
Hi, Phil Swift here for Flex Tape, the super strong waterproof tape. That can instantly pack. Ordinary tape.
Its triple thick adhesive virtually welds itself to the
major damage.
But Flex Tape grips on tight and bonds instantly.
Plus, Flex Tape's powerful adhesive is so strong, it even works.
For marine, campers, and RVs.
Flex Tape is super strong. And once it's on,
emergency auto repair, Flex Tape keeps its grip, even in the toughest conditions. Big storms can cause big damage, but Flex Tape is fine, so you can easily patch large holes.
To show you the power of Flex Tape,
gently lift up and look. They've doubled in size. Drain it, get rid of the excess water, and straight in to the hot pan.
This is where they finish.
Sauté texture on the outside. Noki loves fresh pepper. And you'll see, as I start turning them, I've got this really nice little sort of brown
colour. And they're almost puffing up now, like little parcels.
So I want them nice and sautéed, both sides, but light and creamy in the centre. Time. Over the peas, and then finally, I want to lift it up. Fresh lemon. Zest the lemon over. Smells incredible. And then finally, seal the deal with a touch of grated parmesan cheese.
Give you both some attitude.
morning. Come on in, guys. That is all the time we have for tonight's Showbotics. My thanks to Andrea and the Festo Emo.
You're attacking me. I'm running away.